Emerson, I got you a big snapper.
Yes, yes.
I lost one 2-3 times mass, probably like that big.
The snow?
Yeah, like way bigger than that.
Let's put it on the dock, we're gonna put it in a bag.
Cause he's gonna die anyway, so.
Yeah, let's put it on the dock.
Destroyed. Actually, you know what? I don't even need a t-shirt. This thing. I think this is just a normal great barracuda. I thought it would be something else, but I think it's just a barracuda. So I've caught these before. Nothing special. Up barracudas. Wow, look at that. Bear sized fish. This is pretty cool now. He might have to keep my gulp. I saw a bunch of mullet getting chased, but I guess they're just being chased by these cudas. And I don't know if I want to put my hand in there. He's got my gulp. Yeah, okay. He's got my gulp. Look at that. Beautiful little fish though, just like a pickerel. See ya. First fish in the kayak is a horse eye jack. You guys have a, like a fillet knife or something?
Yeah.
Thanks. Just gonna kill this.
Oh my god, what'd you get?
Yeah, it's a dog snapper.
Nice. Good for you.
I'm trying to get a couple, because last time, thank you. Because last time I put them back, my parents got really mad at me.
Oh, so same.
I gotta keep some now. Got him. Look how pretty. That's a pretty fish. He's not even hooked. Look, it's just the line wrapped around his teeth. I got him. I'm gonna have to retie. He's not even hooked. He's just biting my line. Let's see, what was that place called? Oh, there's a fish.
By Captain Jack's?
No, it's not by that. What is this thing? What the heck is that? Oh, it's a little Tom Tate grunt, little dude. I should use that as bait.
That'd be good too.
This one, yeah.
What is your YouTube channel name? I'm gonna subscribe.
That's what's fun about it. Use a small hook. And
if you catch a tarpon, do you notice the sign?
Yeah, I gotta put it back.
Yeah.
I wouldn't keep it anywhere. They're not good to eat. What I use for the barracuda.
We call these steel wires.
A little lane snapper.
Live bait.
Oh, there it goes. It just came off. Whoa, whoops. Now I'm gonna catch another more bait. I'm sure a tarpon will eat that.
Yeah. See?
No way. Tarpon just ate it. That's crazy. I got that on video. You know who John B is?
Yeah, I watch him.
Yeah, he's the best.
I watch him.
That was a big bite. Probably big gray snapper.
That might keep.
Give it a leech on the fish go. That's a big one.
This might be a spade fish. Let's go.
Spade fish.
Spade fish.
I've never caught one of these.
Fish.
Beautiful little spade fish. Look at that.
You want to keep it?
Is it good? Good eat?
No.
Yeah, I think that's what it is.
Oh no way!
Whoa, cool!
I was just talking about these with my friends, and I'd never caught one.
Oh, that's right. You're putting on a good show for us, man.
Thank you.
Very cool fish.
Oh, calm down there, buddy.
That's so cool.
That's what happens when you fish a tropical. You never know what you're gonna catch. Fish the tropical waters.
What is your name?
I'm Jake. What about you guys?
I'm Kevin.
Kevin?
George.
Okay. Dang, the tarpon are going crazy out there. See ya. Smack. You guys want to try?
Yeah.
Oh, lift it up for a second. I think it's dead, right?
No, it's not dead.
Okay, well, I
identify it.